respect to the side of the head, you come here, closer to the head, the side is closer to him, you still have to do that. And move in the direction of my lead foot, as he does, but I don't want to move into the strike in this way. So basically what I'm doing is raising my arm at the same time he is, and moving at the same time he is, so that I catch his arm before it comes forward. And then as this foot moves off, so does this side. So don't think about having your arm so much, just attacking an idea, connecting, you can feel the contact here, and then just expand as you're sliding it. And then you attack your body. Now, help me come straight up the middle, okay? Be careful not to swing out here over your shoulder or beyond. Okay? Straight up the center line, as if I'm going to strike front, but then I come forward and step into the outside, and then my body turns into the strike. Alright, let's start with that opening. So,
opening to Irina.